and the red pepper. Guys.
Guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find the love within. I came back to let you know.
Hi everyone, welcome back to Shirley D Dramatic. I thank you for clicking onto my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing. Please remember to hit the notification bell and give the thumbs up if you like the video. So as you can see, guys, behind me we've got some ingredients here. We've got the onion, garlic, scallion, red pepper, green peppers, and further to the back we have some beef and steak seasoning, all-purpose chicken seasoning, black pepper, cayenne pepper, and some garlic granules. So we're going to use that to season up some beef mince. Yes guys, I'm going to cook beef mince again. I'm not sure how I'm going to do the beef mince, but if you continue watching, you will see what I cook with the mince. Thank you. So here is the minced beef, guys, and I'm now going to start preparing the meal. Right, so yes, guys, so now we're going to add the mince to the bowl, and then we're going to break it up. Once we break it up, then we can add our seasoning. So we're breaking up the mince. So now we're going to add some beef and steak seasoning to the mix. Now we're going to also add some cayenne pepper. I like it spicy, so yeah, a bit of cayenne pepper. Then now we're going to add the chicken seasoning. I find when I'm using these things that sometimes you have to just take off this and get it in. That's it. And we will do the same with the all-purpose. We'll take that off and we'll get in a little bit of the all-purpose seasoning. We will use some garlic granules now, some black pepper, I love my seasoning, guys, I like my food spicy, hot, so that's it, we've got the black pepper on. We're now going to mix everything in. Mix it all in. Yep. And now I'm going to chop up the onions, the scallion, the bell peppers, and the garlic. I'm going to add those now to the mix. So now, guys, I've chopped up the onions and the red peppers and green peppers, scallion and garlic off camera. So we're now adding all the seasoning to the mince. And now we're going to stir it all up. Stir, stir, stir. I'm going to add a little bit of vegetable oil just to get the seasoning to marinate and coat it a little better. So now that we've done that, they Hi, do you mind just passing me the turmeric in the cupboard, please? Thank you. We're going to add some turmeric to this. It's right at the top, baby, in the big yellow. That's the one. That's it. Thank you very much. We're going to add some turmeric. Yes, I love my turmeric. And also, just excuse me, I'm going to add some curry. I'm just going to add a little bit of curry as well. Just a little bit of curry to it. And then stir again. So yes, guys, I just thought, you know, I'll come across today and do a full video. I've been doing a lot of shorts off late, quite a lot of shorts. I've not really been doing much long videos, but I said, let me try change it up a little bit. I'm hoping, well, I'm not hoping, I will be coming bigger and better. I bought myself a new gimbal. I'm actually using the gimbal now as I speak, and I'm hoping to put out better contents, longer contents, and more lifestyle vlogs, you know, more vlogging contents out on the road, going to shopping shops, you know, etc., etc., because I really do need to keep my viewers and subscribers happy. So yes, guys, now that we've minced that all up together, I'm going to now get it into the pot onto, yeah. So now, guys, we are going to add some oil to the duchy, and then we're going to add the mince. So yes, guys. Babe, could you just pass me the oil on top of there, please? Thank you. Thank you very much. So now we're just going to add a little bit of vegetable oil into the duchy. That's it. Not too much, because minced meat do, you know, spring off a lot of oil, so we don't want to have too much, considering, you know, if you remember, I added some oil to the mince to get the seasoning to, you know, marinate a little better. So now we've got the oil on, we've got it on number 5. This is a electric cooker, guys, so I've got it on number 5. I'm going to put it up at number 6. We don't want it too hot at the first start. So now we've done that, I'm just going to shake my pot around a little bit. Woo, the handle is hot. Woo! That's it. And then we're going to add our mince. Yes, when you hear the little sizzling, you know that the oil is hot. So we're going to add the mince. Now we're going to just turn it up just a little bit more. Leave the we're not going to put the lid on as at this present moment. We're just going to make it bubble up for a little bit, and then we will put the lid on. So yes, guys. So now, guys, we're going to just stir the pot. You know, just move the meat around a little bit. Yeah. Oh, don't that look nice already? Oh God, it smells so good, and it don't even halfway cook yet. So yeah, we're gonna just stir this up a little bit. Smells really good, guys, trust me. Minced meat, oh, there's so much things you can do with minced meat. You can make meatballs, spaghetti bolognese, pie, you know, minced meat pie. There's so much stuff you can do. Oh God, this looks so good. It smells really nice as well. I got my partner in the kitchen with me as well. So when you hear me saying, babe, can you pass me that? Or, you know, blah, blah. Yeah, I've got somebody else in the kitchen with me, which is my partner. Babe, can you take this spoon out of my hand for me? Thank you. Now we're going to add just some
boiling hot water. Just a little bit, just about cover the meat, that's it. And then we are going to, if you notice guys, I didn't add any salt to this mince because we already have all those other seasonings that I use, especially the all purpose and the chicken seasoning. You know, it has salt in it, so we're not adding no salt to this meal. So now I'm gonna put the lid on the pot and we're gonna give it about half an hour for a little bit, and then I'm gonna add some mushrooms and then we'll take it from there. So yes guys. Well, I'm sweating. Look at my face. Look at all that sweat on my face. Plus, I'm in the kitchen cooking. Yes, guys. My partner went to Costco today. I was supposed to go with him, but I couldn't go because I had an appointment today. So I had to stay at home. I had some workmen coming round and I had to be here to let them in. So anyway, my partner went to Costco today and I thought he was only going there to pick up one and two little bits and pieces. Oh my God, guys. When he came back home, I'm telling you, my partner bought back so much stuff. So much stuff. I honestly asked him the question, are we going into some war or something? Or is there going to be another lockdown or something? Because it was so much stuff. But guess what, guys? I'm going to actually do, what would you call it? Show with me or show you what my partner bought. You know, all the goods and the things and that stuff that he bought. I'm telling you guys, it's so much. It's like, I don't even have the space to put all those things that he bought me, but I'm going to do a video on that content tomorrow and get it up within the next couple of days. So yes, guys, I'm here in the kitchen and I'm cooking and I'm trying to interact with my viewers and subscribers. So guys, right now I'm actually talking to you using a gimbal. Yeah, I've used a gimbal before. You know, I've been to funerals with my brother and I had to video, you know, the whole of the service and everything. So I'm using this gimbal, if you can see right here. Yeah, give you a close view. This is what I'm using now. I'm telling you guys, it's really good, but it's very awkward. It's so awkward just to use it, you know. I'm hoping that within the next maybe a couple of days, a week after, you know, practice, that I'll be able to fully understand the gimbal. But that's what I'm using right now to actually do this content for you guys. So yes guys, please try, remember to like the video, subscribe if you like the video, but please do consider subscribing guys. I'm not going to be afraid to tell you this or feel any way to tell you this, but I started YouTube last year June the 30th, so in a couple of days it would be a year since I started my YouTube page. I've never done vlogging before until that time, but I've got 700 and something subscribers, and guys, I'm asking you to please consider subscribing. Get me to that 1,000 subscribers. Yes guys, get me to 1,000 subscribers. I would so appreciate it. I love you all because I appreciate all my viewers, all my subscribers, everybody that do view my YouTube channel and my contents. I so appreciate you. But yeah guys, so I just thought I'd just say a little bit more, add on a little bit more. So we're going to get back to the cooking of the mince. Okay, cheers. Love you guys. Guys, look at the size of this mushroom. And it's only those little close-up mushrooms. But look how big this one is. Wow. So now we are checking the pot. And this looks really nice. We're gonna add some mushrooms. I love mushrooms. And we're gonna stir that in. Look at that color, guy. The color, guys. Look at that color. It's the turmeric and the little bit of curry powder that I put in there. So yeah, look. Just stir that in a little bit.
And then we're going to cover it back up. And I'll see you in the next clip. I'm now going to add some potatoes, guys, to my pot. What a hat. I can't just fling it in like that because it will splash up on me. So I have to kind of put them in 1-1-1 or 2-2-2. Yeah, because I think I'm going to do some mashed potatoes with the mince. Yeah, we're definitely going to mash some potatoes. My partner just finished peeling these potatoes. Thank you, babe. And yeah, so we're going to boil some potato, guys. We're now going to just quickly steam some broccoli. And then once this is done, I will start to plate up. So yes, guys, this is Shirley D dramatic finishing touch on a minced meat with mashed potatoes and two little pecks of broccoli. So yes, guys, I hope you enjoyed my content. Please consider subscribing, like the video, because that really does help. And please remember to hit that notification bell for every time the video drops. I appreciate every single one of you, and I thank you ever so much for your support. So yes, guys, this is the meal that I've cooked for my partner, well, for both of us. But my God, guys, I'm telling you, the gimbal gave me a real problem. Here you are, sweetie. I'm sorry that it was so long. I'm sorry it was so long.
Wow.
Yeah. You're going to pray and bless that food. You're welcome, baby.
Yeah, well, I was about to partake of this lovely brew that my missus prepared for me. That will be a benefit to both of our bodies. And give thanks and praise. Amen.
All right, sweetheart. So, yes, guys, I am really sorry because if the gimbal... The gimbal has given me such a hard time, I'm telling you guys. I was trying to, you know, get it to work. You frightened me there. I thought something was really happening to you. Don't you ever do that again.
Lovely.
Oh, God. So, yes, guys. I'm really sorry, but as I was saying before, I was rudely interrupted by my partner. The gimbal was giving me such a hard time. I'm telling you guys, if you look at me, look, I'm sweating. I sweat till I couldn't sweat no more in that kitchen. The gimbal, one minute it was working, then it stopped working. And then the battery was like dead. And then I had to charge it because since I've had the gimbal, guys, I've had it about 3-4 weeks, but I've never used it. I had to wait for my brother to come back from Jamaica to actually show me how to operate the gimbal. So therefore the power had been lost in the gimbal. So even though I was using it during my contents, cooking the mince, the battery was low. So once it's low, it's like it's not operating the way it's supposed to operate. But guys, I've got there, I've done it, and I really hope, like, you know, you will see with me if the gimbal's been moving left, right, up, down. I apologize for that, but guys, I thank you ever so much. I hope you enjoyed this content, and thank you once again for tuning in to Shirley D Dramatic. Please remember to consider subscribing, like, and share out the video. And I'll see you in the next content. God bless. And remember, guys, put God first in everything you do. Love you. Bye-bye.